asked my family whether I can do it. They said it's okay, you should do it. I think it's the time that you should be seen in the public right now, because it's the need of the hour. You can be silent, you can be a mature guy. You can...
Hi Rakesh, I'm Surbhi from Entertainment Reports. How are you?
Very good, Surbhi. Thank you.
So Rakesh, I know that you just said that you have not watched the previous seasons. I think you're probably the first person to have ever said that, you know, I have not watched and I don't plan to watch it. You know, it's something very new, and yes, I respect your decision, because yes, I mean, jab tak hum kuch nahi dekhte hain, tab tak hum kuch naya, you know, kuch apne andar se kuch nayi creativity, kuch naya explore karte hain. But I would like to tell you firstly that I have literally grown up watching you. Matlab, I don't want to make you feel old, but I've literally grown up watching you. You know, I mean, आपसे जैसी वाइब आती है ना कि you're just good boy. You know, चाहे you obviously played a versatile, I mean, a lot of roles. You know, बहुत सारी versatility दिखाई आपने अपने acting में, अपने roles में. But still, you know, Rakesh Bapat is like this. You know, this good boy. You know, ऐसा smile करता है ना. You know, तो बहुत अच्छा लगता है. You know, you just feel very nice. So I want to know, and you know, you somehow give that mature guy, you know, the understanding hai thoda ghar pe, you know, ek bahut zarurat hai har tarah ke logo ka hona bahut zaruri hai, and you give that mature guy wala vibe, you know, just like we had Siddharth Shukla. So unko to unki Shehnaaz mil gayi, and you know, they're doing great now. So I would want to know that would Rakesh Bapat will be okay with someone like Shehnaaz and want to have a friendship, maybe a relationship like that?
I really don't know, but never say never. You know, like, first मैं कभी करना नहीं चाहता था, but never say never. मैं आज कर रहा हूँ, तो पता नहीं कुछ भी हो सकता है अंदर. Depend.
अच्छा, how was your reaction when Big Boss OTT was offered to you?
I didn't know why they offered it to me, because I'm a very quiet guy. So I asked them three questions. Okay. Why do you want me in the show? So they gave smart answers. I think they won me over on that.
And okay, would you like to share that answer?
No, I think because they like, not every time you need to be outrageous to be doing well in the house. You can be silent, you can be a mature guy, you can be taking things in your stride in a very different way. So yeah, if there is an extreme, there has to be extremes in any kind of show pattern, you know. So maybe I am the other extreme of being a little more calmer and sensible, or maybe a little more grounded, or life has made me into a humble person. So maybe I'm that. So maybe that's what they wanted in the show. So that's why they had me.
Rakesh, आप अपने फ्रेंड्स और फैमिली को लेके यू नो बहुत फ्रेंडली है, यू नो, लाइक वी ऑल सी ऑल योर पोस्ट्स अराउंड योर फ्रेंड्स एंड योर फैमिली. यू नो, बिग बॉस ओटीटी इज समथिंग व्हिच ऑब्वियसली यू नो लीड्स यू टू अ काइंड ऑफ अ मेंटल इंबैलेंस, कि कुछ टाइम बाद ना इट फील्स वेरी मोनोटोनस एंड यू नो यू वांट टू गो बैक होम एंड ऑल ऑफ दैट. सो आर देयर एनी मेंटल प्रिपरेशंस और एनी अदर प्रिपरेशंस? आपने बोला कि आप कोई अपनी प्यारी चीज लेकर नहीं जा रहे प्रोटीन शेक के अलावा. आई वांट टू नो दैट यू नो सिंस यू आर सो क्लोज टू योर फ्रेंड्स एंड योर फैमिली, हाउ डिड यू टेक दैट डिसीजन एंड हाउ डिड यू प्रिपेयर मेंटली फॉर इट?
I asked my family whether I can do it. They said it's okay, you should do it. I think it's the time that you should be seen in the public right now, because it's the need of the hour. और मैं कितने दिन तक छुपता फिरूंगा, मतलब वो भी बोल रहे थे कि बिकॉज मैं थोड़ा कंप्लेसेंट हो जाता हूँ, मैं अपने ही शहर में चला जाता हूँ, मैं खुश रहता हूँ वहाँ पे. तो बेसिकली इट्स अ गुड प्लेटफॉर्म टू कम बैक एंड मे बी यू नो कुछ करे ये और कुछ अच्छा कुछ
take care.